Jordan Oliver with strong words for the veteran Rich Swann.
Jeez.
I think they're in love.
This is like the world's shittiest frat party.
Well, Boozy Boy Griffin McCoy is getting quite the earful from the CZW faithful.
Ellis Taylor's t-shirt
from here.
They're not just... They're not just wrong, they're wrong Gus, and that means they're super wrong.
Wait a minute.
The veteran.
Jordan Oliver was two.
Yes, XXX Tentacion. Pour some out for him.
Everything I said about Jordan Oliver like 3 minutes ago.
Are you taking 40, it all back now?
Or 40 minutes ago when they started talking.
Exactly.
God damn.
We do have the rest of the card to look forward to.
Well, not now. We may have a curfew. Bars close at 2 a.m.
I don't think any of these guys are even allowed up here at the bar.
I wish that hadn't just happened. Because on talent, Jordan Oliver has earned this opportunity. I wish he would have just shut up and wrestled with you.
Well, don't let the words and the look of Jordan Oliver fool you. Jordan Oliver is a world-class athlete, and he is really going to prove something. He wants to prove something here tonight against the veteran Rich Swann. Oliver wants to prove that he can hang with someone the caliber of Rich Swann, as we see now, a pose off between the two.
Is it possible to be disappointed before the match even starts? Because I watched Jordan Oliver come up, and this is one of those matches he's wanted forever. And just to see him act like a total bougie douchebag about it.
But no. The other one's bougie.
Oh!
Both of these guys showing incredible balance. Rich Swann whips Oliver into the corner. Oliver, oh, double duck.
Blocked.
Oh, that's the experience.
Everybody doing that stupid indie kick, dude. Rich Swann scouted you.
And Oliver now has got to respect the moves, the speed, the quickness of Rich Swann.
But if there's anybody that knows the moves of Rich Swann, It's that dude, Jordan Oliver. Jordan Oliver, coming up, has told me point blank, he modeled himself after two dudes, Shane Strickland and Rich Swann.
Well, he's in there against one of the greats now.
Yo, Jordan Oliver needs to put his butt away in those pants for real, though. He's starting to look like a prison girlfriend.
Oz notwithstanding, you can't offer him. Barry's not old enough to drink. Swann now squaring up with Oliver. Oh. Swann wrenching down on the left arm of the sauce god, as he calls him. What does that mean, the sauce god, the god of sauce? What does that mean?
Well, he's not Italian, so I'm not sure. I'm 35 years old, Lee. Oh. I have no idea what any of this shit means anymore. Oh, hits! Oh.
Oliver, stay on him.
Over the top.
Oh, man. Jeez, beautiful. Picture-perfect dropkick from Rich Swann onto the sauce god, Jordan Oliver.
Officially, the House of Independence is the home of knock your teeth out your face drop kicks.
Whoa, wait a minute.
Watch out!
Jeez! Rich Swann takes out the entire young, dumb, and broke.
It's cool. They weren't graduating anyway.
Young, dumb, and broke is laid out as Rich Swann takes it all in. Charlie Tiger eats a right.
Oh,
Ellis Taylor eats a super kick. Oh.
Oh, here comes that. Uh-oh.
Wait a minute. The Boozy.
Valentina Griffin.
Griffin took a little too long on that. Swann made him pay for it.
Bougie boy getting a little too cute with it. But here's Jordan Oliver.
Oliver, man, sent Swann into the ring post.
And was that all a well-laid trap? Like Valentina, a well-laid trap.
It would not surprise me. Referee Nick Papagiorgio making sure that Swann is good to continue.
What?
Something about being ready, willing, and able.
Well, that doesn't even apply here.
Not at all.
Look at
man.
The agility of Rich Swann! What in the world?
Swann off of the stage. He's been caught.
Oh, no.
Young, dumb, and broke, sending Rich Swann into the brick wall here in Asbury Park, New Jersey.
I'll tell you what, referee Papagiorgio being real lenient with this one, man. Really?
It is the combat zone.
I mean, to be fair, YDNB did not initiate that contact. Rick Swann initiated it with the dive off the stage.
Oh, they did, but wait, whoa. Nick, is Nick Papagiorgio sending these guys to the back?
I don't know. I mean, look, would they understand the command anyway? They don't seem to respect authority.
Is that just an admonishment?
Look at this. Lateral press.
You gotta think it's a very smart strategy. I mean, if the back of Rich Swann is taken out, that's going to take out a good amount of his offense.
And now, very, very interesting. You got to watch the outside game now. You got Charlie Tiger on one side of the ring, Ellis Taylor coming around one side, Griffin McCoy on a third.
Oh. Did you see the force behind that punch from Jordan Oliver now kicking Rich Swann?
You got to wonder. Is YDNB just a game? Is it a ploy? Is it just an attitude? Are these dudes smarter than they sound?
Because this is
a plan being executed in front of us.
I mean,
wait!
They love him. Here in Asbury Park, New Jersey. And to your point, this was a plan.
That's unbelievable. 200 grown men want to have sex with Jordan Oliver. they're telling him.
I don't know that that's what they're saying.
I'll tell you what, he better put his ass away if he don't want it. That's all I'm saying.
I'm just saying. Jordan Oliver now with that forearm right under the chin of Rich Swann. Oliver, very impressive so far in his debut.
Did you expect this pace?
Absolutely not.
Slow down.
Everything I know about Jordan Oliver is quick, agile.
Very little sauce from the sauce god so far, but Rich Swann put some stank on those right hands.
Hey, what the hell is Charlie Tiger doing? Get him off of the apron, ref.
Oh, wait. That's what he's doing.
Boozy Bastard, what's his name?
Yeah, that's close enough.
Whoa.
Oh.
Jeez, face first into the canvas.
Jordan Oliver, another cover. Forearm in the face gets a two count.
Two count only. And now Jordan Oliver showing signs of frustration and not being able to put away the veteran.
I'm telling you, this crew of Jordan Olivers, this YD&B, I'm stunned at what they're pulling off here.
Well, you see the arrogance. You see Jordan Oliver counting with the referee. And to your point, there is one member of the squad on every side of this ring. You're right, this is a plan.
Oh my goodness!
Oh,
he caught him! He's boxed his ears with his feet there, and Rich Swann. The innovation.
Swann so dangerous. Catches him with the clothesline, catches him with a second. Rich Swann off the ropes. Oh!
Yo, that was dope. He flipped reverse. Boot scrape, step through.
He just used Jordan Oliver as a stepping stone to kick him in the face. Standing splash, cover one.
That's
two,
it.
Three. That was as impressive a combination as you'll see out of Rich Swann.
I've heard a crowd want someone to beat the crap out of a child.
And here he is again. Here he is again.
What's going on? Now what?
In the ring.
Oh! Oh my man. God! He
okay,
got
why the hell is Ellis Taylor? Ellis Taylor in the ring. Taylor off the back of Jordan Oliver. Takes
no
out
way.
Rich Swann.
There's
no
way.
No.
There's
no way.
No way.
No. Oh! Rich Swann able to kick out at two.
Look, the innovation. You're not talking about the innovation from Rich Swann. Like it or not, the innovation from YD&B, Ellis Taylor with the beautiful springboard blockbuster off the back.
YD&B very strategic. If classless, if tasteless, they are still very strategic in their dismantling of Rich Swann.
Honestly, I'm kind of stunned. I'm stunned.
Oh,
big left hand from the young South guy.
I think we just saw the taste escape Rich Swann's mouth.
Cutter. It's a wrap. It is a wrap.
1, 2, 3. Two count only.
Stop.
2.75. Jordan Oliver showing incredible toughness here in his debut.
I will say this. It is the one thing that we've always known about Jordan Oliver, like him or not. Tenacity. He will kick out at damn near anything that does not involve a sword and his neck. Oh my God!
And that wasn't a sword, but it was two ankles. And Jordan's neck. Jordan is down. Oh, but Oliver.
Jordan Oliver, 1, 2, 3.
Jordan Oliver hit his signature Spanish fly over the top rope. Oliver,
holy
down powerbomb.
But was that everything that Jordan Oliver had?
If you're Jordan Oliver, are you starting to think, how exactly do I put this man away? Both these guys so impressive in their efforts here tonight. both of them trying to make their way to their feet. Oliver now pelting away at Rich Swann, forearms to the upper.
Oh!
Whoa.
Well, Swann has had enough.
Oh! Rich Swann unloading on Jordan Oliver, lefts and rights, just pummeling Jordan Oliver. Oliver's trying to get into a defensive position.
Oh!
Swann,
oh my God, he's
down.
The kid is out.
And again,
on.
Charlie Tiger. Oh!
Oliver,
man, caught him hard right on his forehead.
Oh, it's the disgusting knees. The disgusting knees. Oliver strikes. Springboard.
Oliver.
Lost in the sauce. He hit him with lost in the sauce.
Cover. One, two, three.
Oh, my God.
Jordan Oliver has pinned Rich Swann.
Oh, my God.
In his debut match, he has taken out one of the best in the world has Jordan Oliver and YDNB.
Oh my God! I Leaf?
That was
Leaf?
Wow. That was you know what?
What did we just see?
We just saw a new era here in the combat zone.
Bougie Boy Griffin McCoy. That thick kid Charlie Tiger. Lost Boy Ellis Taylor. The beautiful Valentina. And that sauce. God!
The combat zone better get used to seeing young, dumb, and broke Jordan Oliver making a statement
here
tonight.
I just
want to
say, this is season fucking W. If you guys said we didn't kill it just now, you'd be lying. Because, damn it, we just killed it. Something.
Kill
him. Because guess what?
Kill him.
I grew up with nothing.
Kill him.
I grew up a freaking nobody. I didn't have shit. And tonight, you guys proved that you got shit and all there is. And guess what? I want to be young, dumb, and broke too.
Rich Swann.
What?
Wants to be young, dumb, and broke. Is Rich Swann now a part of Young, Dumb, and Broke? The legitimacy of Rich Swann alongside the fearless Young, Dumb, and Broke.
I am looking at the future. You may not like it. You may not respect it. You may not even give a shit about it. But these boys right here are on the come up. Oh my God.
Gang, gang, gang. Dumb, dumb, and broke.